Long-awaited trip to Sikkim finally happened and it was just the best. Thanks to Make My Trip through which planning this trip was a cakewalk. I welcome you to Sikkim through my lens. I started by visiting the ever so beautiful snow-laden Songmu Lake, which is frozen during the month of February, and it was unreal. Next on my list was Temiti Estate. The place was initiated by the last king of Sikkim to provide employment in large numbers. Then we moved to the Thakatha Sal, which is an alluring park, and the statue of the Buddha marks the occasion of the 2550th birthday anniversary of Gautam Buddha. I am always in complete awe of waterfalls, and the Banchakri Falls was definitely the next visit, and let me tell you, it was a really beautiful sight. The last gem on my list was Dodrul Chotan Monastery. It was pretty calm and extremely peaceful. The stupa is marked by a golden dome that can be seen from various places in Gangtok. All in all, the trip made me realize that India is beautiful and there is so much to be explored.